Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age 2, where we are going to... I saved, and right there. Now we're gonna go freaking, go get, pick up some poop and some dragon bone and whatnot. Drunk. Thought he had a name. And I'm drinking my sorrows away with a vanilla float Dr. Pepper, which I save. I buy tons of every July. And then I save them. Ooh, doo doo. It's on here, right? Oh, we can go back to the Antiven camp. Yeah, I'm drinking one of these puppies. I don't bring them out very often. I feel like this is just...
We need to visit the bone pit.
Shut up! If nothing else, to get him to shut up about that. I like our relationship. It's not just, oh, let me please you in every way. I'm like, freaking, just shut up sometimes, okay? it's more realistic. It's not just like, you know, oh, hey, I'll do whatever you want. Like, freaking, like, really, man?
I hope the rest of the dragons haven't heard this place is on the market.
Ha ha!
Are you ready to go in?
What's that? That was a joke?
Ready as I'll ever be.
We'll have to look for Drakestone deposits along the sides.
Okay. Like, are we going in or down into the bone pit? Well, we had Isabella and Fenris. I'm trying to think of people he used to get along really well with Varric, and now Varric is like, you know, hey man, like, you're being kind of lame, you know? And he gets on to Isabella, and he gets on to Fenris, he gets on to Aveline, he gets on to Meryl since forever. I don't think he's talked to... I think he might have talked to Sebastian once, but that probably did not go over well, so... Oh, shoot. I should have brought Varric, because he can lockpick. I know, Isabelle's got a little bit, but... Oh, there's a bunch! Oh, okay. Warden's... Oh, holy crap, what? I don't, like, have any space anyway. Die, spider, die. A corrupted spider again. Oh, boy. Are you immune to me just hitting you? Anders. Are you gonna say something different now?
They should rename this stuff Dragon Dung.
The Drakestone stuff?
We should move on.
Yeah, we should.
This looks like a Drakestone deposit. I need a scraping from the deepest part.
Well, have fun.
There should be more further in.
What exactly are we scraping? I thought the poop stuff came later.
There should be more further in.
Yep, you just have a good old time with that, buddy boy. I ain't picking it up. I don't know what it is. Where are we going? Yeah. Where are we going? Where are we going? I have little siblings and they freaking watch that show all the time. Yay. Nothing else shining at me?
They should rename this stuff Dragon Dung.
Does it stink? It's Drakestone. Like, Drakestone is a stone that we use to craft things with. At least in Inquisition.
There should be more further.
Wait, should I go? I think, yeah, I should go this way first. Oh, it loops around down there. We're gonna find something, aren't we? So far, we've only fought spiders.
There should be more further in.
Wait, okay, I know that, okay? Freaking, oh my gosh. Spiders suck! hear Isabella laughing? She was laughing. Nice. I'm pretty sure that was Isabella. Sometimes Hawk's voice is hard to differentiate from everyone else's. What? Is this? Oh. Well, shoot, man. Ah! Light pole. Big open area. Oh, that's the way out? Okay. Fire Terrell? You better be grateful!
I'll go with
it. Wow, yeah, freaking. What happened to Isabella there for a second? Oh, that's what happened to Isabella! Jeez! Isabella, yeah, go into stealth, you crazy. Get out of there! Let's see. I will use. Yeah. Take that, spider! Come after me! Gunner seems to be doing alright. No, come after me, you stupid spider. I did that on purpose. Anders, like freaking like. Holy crap, this spider is like. Aw, she just died.
Me? Why is it always me?
Why is it always me? Okay, let's give her a. Whoop. You're freaking welcome, Anders. Jeez. Killing all monster spiders. Hey, it's a pretty. What's with these warden thingies we're finding down here? Like, we found a warden oath. That's like the vial of blood. The darkspawn blood, right? No, it's the blood. Is it the blood of the people who died or something? Like, it's supposed to remind you of those who didn't maybe make it through the joining or something. Pretty sure. Alright then. Well, I guess this just loops around then? Okay. Well, I'll just leave this way. I thought I heard something. I'm kind of remembering now, like once forever ago, before I even really knew what the Dragon Age games were, really, that some people had issue with Anders' romance because there was a certain fetch quest he made you do that was like borderline, like could be viewed as like emotionally abusive, like making you do this thing so that it will continue the romance or something. Is this that, or would you get this anyway? Like, I feel like this would be something he would do anyway. You know what I mean? But maybe not. Which is interesting, because it'll be interesting to not romance him and see how he is as just a pal. And we need to go. Oh, shoot. To Dark Town. Don't forget to spend all your points, because if you're a crazy person and you just missed that somehow, I don't know. I really do wish they do, like, HD remakes of Dragon Age 2 and Origins, but then if they did that, I know they wouldn't be putting their all into Dragon Age 4, and I would be so sad. I'm pretty sure Mass Effect Andromeda has been pushed back to 2017, which makes me so sad. Oh, right. I killed people here. Sure, I'll take that. There's like a talking right here. You talk?
I told you I only like to be on top.
Oh, boy.
I mean against the Templars. You like freedom, right? You hate slavery. Why wouldn't you side with the mages?
Maybe I just don't like you.
Ha! Anders, you're starting to alienate everybody who cares about you. That's not good. but at least Hawke looks awesome. Friggin', this sword is just, it's ridiculous. I love it. Pouch of pebbles.
The sewers aren't half as bad as the deep roads.
What? You joking me?
We can enter the sewers from here to look for the cellar portray. Are you ready?
Let's go.
Hold your nose. We'll have to get pretty close for me to tell what we're looking at.
I bet you just love that I'm bringing Fenris along for this. Let's bring Varric and see if he says anything. I don't think he will, but... Whoa, what? Lyrium smuggler, Archer. We aren't after Lyrium, guy. We're after poop. I don't know why he wanted to call Anders Varric. No, I did that with Fenris. I was like, oh, Fenris, I mean it. And I was like, Varric, I mean Fenris. Whoa. Oh.
We're good to go.
Oh, you got it? Okay. Oh, me. Where did the pod deposit go?
This is it. The cellar petre should have formed right under here.
Ew.
Oh, I don't want to touch that.
Yeah, well.
Let's see if we can find a few more deposits.
It's your idea. You really want to drink something that involves, like, poop? Like... This is a drinking potion, I assume, you know? Like potions often are. Where you at? I hate you! Because you're an archer and you're so annoying! Okay. No. Varric, you want me leveled up, Varric? Pretty sure I don't... Yeah, because its critical damage is at 100 right now, so that's probably as high as it needs to go. But we'll give him a little more willpower and constitution. Oh, well, maybe... Yeah. I didn't want to do charge, because I don't have him having that. I guess we can get... Well, maybe we'll just upgrade that. Then I don't have to change anything! It's just an upgrade. Oh, come on! What? Raider Reaver? Mage! Anders! Why don't you try talking to your friends? Enigma? I haven't seen an Enigma in ages! It is well known that the veil is thin in Kirkwall, a small wonder given the suffering in the city. But we discovered that the magistrates were deliberately thinning it even further. Beneath the city, demons can contact even normal men. Did they seek the Black City to compound the madness of their previous efforts, or was it something else? We found a chamber where the veil is at its thinnest, long since looted, but the power is still there. Tonight we will go there. Pray for us. Pray for us all. Shoot! I hope I'm finding all those. Because those are really interesting. Well, and I wonder if that ties in at all with Corypheus. Like, does that... You know? Like, the fact that the veil is... Where the Tevint... The revolt was 900 years ago. Corypheus was about 1,000 years ago, right? I'm gonna need to, like... I need to, like, find a timeline. Didn't I? Oh, is it down? Where is it? Right, up here? Oh. In this weird little area.
Let's see if we can find a few more deposits.
I am not touching that stuff, just so you're aware. Like, in all of the... If people are upset because they're like, he makes you go on a poop fetch quest or something, I'm like, it doesn't bother me because all I'm doing is following him. I ain't touching this stuff. And... Wow! Welcome to the party! Oh, let's bring my dogs. And let's actually test out that. Nice.
Let's finish this.
I just get so sad when I look at my friends, my companions down there, and their health bars are so small compared to mine. And I'm like, oh. Whoa. I opened that door.
Let's see if we can find a few more deposits.
Shut up, Anders. Freaking, if this will make you shut up, I'll do anything, man. Yeah, let's see. Does he say anything about this stuff? Oh, no.
I think I need a bath. Do you think I need a bath?
Sorry to drag you down here.
Well, thank you for being sorry, at least. Jeez, that's good to know. Ah! Ah! Pit boss? What? Pit boss. What did I do? It looks like poison, but I don't think it's poison. I think it's like a slowdown thing. Okay. Oh, hey, guys. Hey, boys! Archers and dwarves. Humans and dwarves. Are they all weird? Isabella for the assist. Oh, are you guys still firing at someone? Oh, you killed him? Good.
Let's see.
I'm going to kill you. Take that off. Wait, was there something? Yeah, okay. Oh, this is the last one? Is there anything? Oh, that's just the way out. But there is something over there. A belt! How lovely! Wait, wait, wait. Just let me go up here. Oh, hey, look at that. Varric! I knew I brought you along for a reason. Dragon scale boots. Cool. I could put dragon scale boots on. I don't have the champion boots on yet. Whoop. Oh no, that's the ancient Grey Warden boots. Wait. Oh, okay, I have gauntlets and boots. Where's them? Oh, they're only two? Meh. Okay. I would like, ooh, immunity to flanking. I would like to see what those look like. Boots of the fortress, gauntlets of the... Oh, I have the boots, chest plate, and gauntlets of the fortress. Do I have... Nope, that's it. Oh, let's see. Do I have anything? I have so many. God dang. Oh, Sting and Eye of the Storm aren't as good anymore. Wow. Well, they're not bad, actually. I mean, Sting is, but... This one's probably better for him. Bianca... Okay. Low blade, still really good for you. We do have finesse, though, now. Yeah. Use that one. Alright, sweet, sweet. Paring knife. Oh. It's 5% chance to regenerate, 2% mana or stamina. The sacrificial dagger was pretty cool. Attacks ignore enemy armor. Eh. Meh. Sheesh. I'm all filled up. This is ridiculous. Okay.
plenty. Thank the Maker.
Okay.
Sorry to drag you down here.
Okay. I'm really nervous. This is just, it's not gonna go. It's not gonna go like how we planned. You know what's surprising, though? Isabella's actually kind of went to plan. Like, I mean, it didn't go to crap, you know? I thought she was gonna get seriously stuck or something, you know? What now, Anders? Speak to Anders in his clinic.
Now I have to.
Did I just go? No, okay. Yeah, I would throw it away. Oh my gosh, my heart is like freaking. I'm like. Like, I can only see this ending horribly. Okay, should I... Okay, Varric and Isabella. Or... I mean, Varric cares about him. I mean, Fenris might make a comment. Let's see. Or Aveline... Let me make... Or Meryl. Meryl might say something interesting. Kind of want to bring Aveline. And see. Okay.
There is one more thing I need of you, my love. And I can't tell you why.
Oh.
I must get inside the chantry without being seen. Will you talk to the Grand Cleric for me?
What?
Is that long enough for me to do what must be done?
What?
Tell me your plan.
You would not thank me if I told you.
I'm not gonna be complicit in this.
If you support freedom for mages, help me. That's all I can say.
You're gonna do something stupid.
What do you want me to talk about?
Food? The weather? What does it matter? No, talk of mages. Give her one final chance to hear what we have suffered. To pick a side.
What are you doing?
Perhaps she'll be more inclined to listen to you.
What is it you don't want me to see?
Do you believe in me, love? Do you believe mages deserve to live
you
free of the Templar's
so
grasp?
Manipulative!
Then trust me now. I am doing only what is necessary.
So many things. So many things. Oh, shoot.
What is ever about you and justice?
Oh, my gosh.
Or have you lied this whole time?
I lied.
Ah!
There is no potion.
What are you doing?
But what we have gathered will bring freedom for more than just me and justice. It will help mages throughout Phaedus. In the face of that, one lie means little.
What? What do you... You want me to trust you, but you just say that you lied to my face?
I can't act blindly. Tell me your plan.
I am taking a risk. I would not see
I'm already drawn into it, you idiot!
And maybe your support of mages ends at talk. It's
Shut
easy to support
up.
Freedom if no one must die to achieve it.
You don't even know!
You cannot claim to love me now.
Oh my gosh! This is what people were talking about! Is this Anders or Justice talking? Because if it's Justice, I'm going to deck him in the face. That is not okay. That is base manipulation. Like, incredibly... Like, he hates it when Templars do this, but he's willing to do these measures. This is the problem. This is the problem with everything. Wardens, everybody, they have to do what is necessary to save people and do what's right. But the means don't justify the end. Or the ends don't justify the means. Like, very rarely. You know, sometimes they do. There's exceptions. There's no rule, basically. But in this situation, it's like, just because he thinks he has a moral high ground, he can do the bad things, and it's gonna be okay. When if somebody else does it, it's reprehensible. Like, yeah, fine.
Tell me what you would have of me, then. But I won't forget you blackmailed me to get it.
I promise, whatever happens... It's on my head. It will not come back on you. Go to the chantry. Talk to the Grand Cleric. I will join you when I'm done.
I don't know if that was the right thing to say or what. If I should have been like, I do love you, blah, 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 blah. Let me see. Hang on. Let me actually... There might have been an autosave. But I prefer that because freaking fine. You know what I mean? Like, fine. Like, yeah, I love you, but this is going a bit too far. You know? But the middle one's usually sarcastic. And the upper one is usually like the, you know, oh, yeah, okay, you know, but... I'm gonna test that out really quick. It was so fun hanging out with him in Legacy. Like, he seemed younger and lighter and happier, and he still can crack a joke every now and then, but this is ridiculous. Like,
alone in the dark.
That was ridiculous. That was unnecessary. And this must be... Is it, like, I feel like he would do this anyway, though, but maybe just the romance angle kind of twists it a little bit or something? But... Oh, I didn't save, did I? Oh.
One get made a paragon.
The assembly votes on it. Enough votes, and bam, you're a living god.
Yay.
You should ask to be made a paragon. Manliness.
Oh, I like the way you think, Ravaini. But one doesn't just ask to be made a paragon.
Why not? Everyone can see you're a paragon of manliness. It's just a matter of making it official.
All right.
There is one more... Will you talk to the Grand Cleric for me? Distract her... If you support freedom for mages... No, perhaps she'll be more inclined to listen to you.
What is it?
Then trust me now.
Was it?
But in the face of that, one lie. But maybe your support of mages ends at talk.
This is ridiculous.
It's easier to support freedom.
She's accusing him of lying, and now he's accusing her. You know what I mean? He's turning the blame on her when he knows he's done wrong. He's trying to flip the situation around and say, you know, oh yeah, I lied, but maybe you are actually not. Thinking, and you know what? I don't think my at this point, Hawke doesn't. She does care. She thinks the Templars are going a bit too far, but then she sees over and over mages doing stupid things, and it's a vicious cycle because the Templars are squeezing too hard, so the mages are overreacting, and it's not all the mages, but there are mages like Anders and freaking mages like the Blood Mage who killed my mother, who just it's like and Tyrone like you. I very rarely get to interact with mages who just want to be normal, just happy, normal mages and aren't all like Bethany was all jaded about being a mage. But like, there's the guy in Inquisition who like, he just wants to be like a farmer mage basically, just wants to help grow crops and stuff. Like, that is the kind of mage that I fight for when I'm fighting for mage freedom or whatever. But I am not gonna lie, you guys. I totally thought I would be 100% on the mage's side. All the time. But in Inquisition and in Dragon Age 2, I find myself being less and less sympathetic to mages because they're not all of them, and that's the problem, is that you can't judge all the Templars too. Like, some Templars, like Thrask, still want to protect the mages and like protect people from magic. It's not the mages. You want to protect people, including mages, from magic and demons. That's the point. You know? And magic is awesome! Did you see what freaking Orsino did? Like, that was amazing! Like, that's really, really cool! And if they could be given an actual outlet for their power instead of being stuck in a freaking tower their whole lives and only doing things theoretically, like, that would be very helpful! You know? I think that would go a long way to solving problems, as if they actually had an outside outlet. And if the circles weren't prisons, but places where, like, yes, they had to stay, but it wasn't like forced, like family could come and visit, it wasn't a big deal, maybe little towns would grow up around them, you know, and there's always a risk. There is always a risk. But there's a risk walking outside in the morning and hoping you don't get charged by, like, run over by a charging Bronto or something. You know what I mean? So, let's see.
I care for you.
Ah.
That doesn't mean I agree with every decision.
Ah.
You cannot care for me and despise what I stand for.
Oh, shoot, that's close.
I am the cause of mages. There is nothing else inside me. Will you aid us now? Or does your support stop at the Chantry door?
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. So I did the middle option, and then I can do the up option. Okay. Good, because I like them both. And I'm glad it's not just, like, there's not really an option to be like, oh, yeah, okay, okay. You know, it's like, Hawke is like, no, like, fine.
Tell me what you would have of me, then. But I won't forget you blackmailed me to get it.
I promise, whatever happens,
he basically blackmailed him.
It will not come back on you.
It's going to, you idiot! Like, you have
to the Grand Cleric. I will join you when I'm
done. You're involving her just by having her to go talk to the Grand Cleric. Like, this is a horrible idea. No, I don't. I at this point, I don't know. I don't know. I feel like I do have a hint of what might happen, and if it is what I think it is going to be, I'm not doing it right now. So I'm saving that right now, and we're gonna go do other things. Are you gonna say anything else?
Just talk to the Grand Cleric.
Shoot. Oh, dang. That was not okay. But I mean, it's like, it's not bad. Like, I'm not like, oh, developers, that was bad. It was like, no, that is how this relationship would go, probably. Like, it is a realistic portrayal of a man who is basically, he like what he said. He's like, there is no other cause inside of me. And that, more than anything else, makes me fear that he is lost. I fear Anders is lost. And all that's left in him now is justice. Because I don't think justice would let him do the potion thing. I was like, I can't believe justice is okay with that, you know? But apparently he's not. Like, apparently it was nothing. And I don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna go at least talk to, like, Commander Meredith. Because I feel like the justice thing should actually be, if it is what I think it is, it should be on the main plot. Because I think it's going to affect a lot of things. But, I don't know, maybe I should just do it. I don't know.
After all this, the life of a pirate's going to be a bit dull, isn't it?
I know. I'll have to steal myself another Canary relic.
The scary thing is, I don't know if you're joking.
Of course I'm joking. I'm not getting involved with those people again. No. This time, I'll steal the Queen of Antiva.
Okay.
There's no way that could go wrong.
Nope. I could drop off this dragon's blood or whatever. I don't know if he needs anything else, but... Right?
Welcome back, my friend. Although I have nothing else to ask, I'd be more than happy to craft...
Well, I have something.
The anger from our mages is unsettling. They would all be at peace if Sir Ulrich had lived.
Yeah.
I took this fire gland from a high dragon just outside the city.
You killed a high dragon. Incredible. Let me see the fire gland.
It was either her life or mine. I chose mine.
And that I am glad to hear.
I'm sure.
This fire gland is a remarkable specimen.
Oh, are you going to give me something?
I know exactly what I can craft from
this. Cool.
This turned out beautifully. Something worthy of our champion. I hope you can put it to good use.
Thank you. Uzura's tooth. Is it a potion or? Oh. I'll wear that. What do I have on? I just have an ornate. Uzura's tooth. Doom word. I want to give you doom word, Anders. Or should I give it? Yeah. Well, let's see. Does it go? No. Okay. Seal of Dumas. You want the Seal of Dumas? Restricted to Anders. I did not realize that it was restricted to Anders. Okie dokie. Let's give Ive Blue. Oh, wait. Jewel of the Ether. So many. Here, I'll give you that. You don't have many good ones. Warden's Oath. Let's see. Doom word. Sure. You have doom word. Oh, wait. What did he... No, okay. That's fine. Tosh that. I hate to throw away stuff like that, though. You know what I mean? Fine. Wait, what? Why does it have... Oh, wait. What? Have that. Jeez. Why is it at zero for you? That's not fair. Or, I don't know. Bone ring, blood-stained girdle. She doesn't need any more critical chance. Sure, have that one. And you have... How was it? Bloodstained girdle. Oh, I like that one, though, too. I just get really, like... The stars kind of throw me off. Because I'm like, that's actually a lot of cool stuff. But this one's like 5 stars. I'm like, I don't know. Here, just have it. Okay. You don't have many things that are good. We'll get you some new rings. At least. Oh. Yes, have that. Jeez. And... Blood magic. Why do I have so many blood magic talisman things that are accessories, but nothing else? Like, no other things but blood magic, even though the game is like, blood magic is evil! And it's like, okay. What does she have? Okay. We need the other ring. Ravani Sears brand. I do like the bonuses on that, but... Nah. Ring of the Shadow Hunter. Sure, have that. No! Take off that and put on... Where did the ring go? Where did the... Yeah. Okay. Alright, well... I saved right after... Anders. Let's see... in Darktown. Okay. So, I'm gonna go into the... I'm curious to at least start it. Oh, maybe I should have brought Aveline. Shoot. I have Varric, though. I don't know what Isabella's gonna do. But I believe she does make comments to Anders. Is what people were telling me. Hello. Well, isn't this just a very...
The Knight Commander is grateful for your support.
Is that what this is? I really shouldn't bring Anders in here.
Champion, welcome.
Always a pleasure. And may I say, that outfit was a wise choice.
Oh, boy. She's like, I will kill you someday.
There was an incident within the gallows. A number of phylacteries were destroyed, and several mages took the opportunity to escape.
Okay.
We've recovered most of the fugitives. However, I require your assistance in tracking down the last three.
How did the phylacteries get destroyed?
An insurrection. Several of my own Templars orchestrated the escape, presumably out of sympathy for the mages.
Uh-oh.
They turned their backs on their duty and endangered their charges.
They probably aren't doing well.
Thankfully, most who escaped fled to their families and offered no resistance. The last three are proving more difficult.
Since you're turning to me, should I assume the Templars... all suddenly disappear.
Exactly. Yep.
The apostates are being sheltered by their families.
I don't see Anders back
Some
there.
Some have been reluctant to talk to Templars, but you are another matter.
So, that sword. That sword.
The people of Kirkwall trust you, champion.
Let me see that sword again.
It will be honest for you.
It's my baby. It's my baby. Oh my gosh, you guys. Freaking. That sword is the reason I went from being a sword and shield in Inquisition to being a two-handed weapon specialist. Freaking. This sword is... It's my favorite weapon I've ever had in any game, ever. More than the key. I'm gonna tell you that. Certainty. If you don't know, this sword's name is Certainty, and it's my favoritest thing on the planet. It's not saying no, but...
I'm not doing your job for you. You claim to have Kirkwall's interests at heart? Show it. Prove that you are champion in more than just
name. Hawke's feeling a bit used right now.
With the influence you wield in this city, champion, it is crucial you understand just what we face. Talk to these mages' families. Investigate for yourself whether they need be recaptured.
It's interesting that she's not just going in and taking them.
Seems like you're giving me a lot of rope. Trying to hang me with it.
Shit, Hawke knows.
I'm trying to solve a difficult problem in as gentle a fashion as I dare. You do not approve of my methods, but perhaps you will change your mind when you see firsthand how dangerous these apostates are.
And what would it take to change your mind?
Speak to my assistant, Elsa. She can tell you whatever you need to know about the fugitives. I bid you good day, champion.
Is she a Chantry sister or a Tranquil?
Good day, champion of Kirkwall. Knight Commander Meredith has informed me that you will be tracking down the apostates on behalf of the Templars. There are three of them. Huon, Emile, and Evelina.
Why does Meredith have a Tranquil assistant?
She flaunts what she can do to mages. She likes to rub our faces in it.
She just wants to punch him right
the
now. Just whoop-bam!
The Tranquil mages to be efficient and single-minded. I, in particular, am extremely organized.
Are the apostates blood mages?
The Knight Commander suspects this, yes. The Knight Commander tends to assume all apostates practice blood magic. She prefers to err on the side of caution.
Okay.
I want to hear about Huon.
Huon is an elf. He was apprehended in the alienage 10 years ago. His wife, Nisa, works for a dressmaker in Lowtown.
Have the Templars spoken to her?
Yes. Nisa insists she has not seen Huon since he joined the Circle.
Could Huon be hiding among the other elves in the alienage?
The Templars' searches uncovered nothing. The Templars have also concluded that few other elves would risk hiding him.
Huh.
Huon was taken many years ago. Most of the alienage's inhabitants do not even know him.
Tell me what you know about Emile.
The second apostate is Emile de Lancey, fifth son of the Comte de Lancey. The de Lanceys have a home in Hightown, but are often out during the day. They are generally home by evening.
What have they said to the Templars?
The Comte and Comtesse say they have not seen Emile since he was a child.
Jeez.
What do you know about the de Lanceys?
That's so hard.
Comte Guillaume de Lancey is a minor noble from Orlais. He and his wife came to the Free Marches over 3 decades ago. Emile was born in Kirkwall and sent to the Circle at age 6.
What do you know about Evelina?
Evelina was trained for 8 years in the Circle in Ferelden.
Oh.
She was last seen in her former residence among the refugee community in Darktown.
How did she come to be in Kirkwall?
Evelina claims to have fled the Blight, not the Circle. She presented herself to the First Enchanter on her arrival, and asked to take her place here. Our files indicate she petitioned Meredith for financial support of numerous other pre-adolescent Blight survivors.
Huh.
Did the Templars run into her in Darktown?
Yes, they tracked her there, but she killed several pursuers.
Oh, boy!
The Templars believe she is the most dangerous apostate.
Well, I'm curious about the financial support for, like, young children thing.
I have all the information I require for now.
Good luck on your search, champion of Kirkwall.
Thank you.
Greetings again.
Nope.
Do you require more information on the suspects?
I have...
Good luck.
I was just curious. So can I just, like, run around? Door. Okay. Do I have Beric? I do. Okay.
Love doing that.
I mean, at least he gets some experience from it. Oh! Hello! Wow, you guys are right across the hall from each other. That's just gotta be some tension.
This is a difficult time for Kirkwall.
Hi! Hi to you too, man. You don't have anything to say to me? She cuts an imposing figure.
As if it were too much to ask that the city be kept safe for magic. Orsino is a fool.
Well, maybe you shouldn't build... Okay, there's the thing. This is actually a city built up around a circle, technically. Kirkwall is that. Maybe they should be outside. Like, the Ferelden Circle is just at a lake, you know? So maybe that would be better, but to keep them so isolated, mages don't understand what the real world is and how their actions affect the real world when they're kept so isolated.
If you have any...
Oh, is he in here? Can't go in there. Can't go in there. Can't go in there. Let's go run talk to Knight Captain Cullen really quick. Interesting. I wonder what he's thinking right now. I don't know. Was Cullen a part of this? Or I doubt it. I doubt he was part of any escape attempt.
I fear Sir Ulrich's plan may seem a mercy compared to what is to come.
What do you mean?
The mages have spies in our order.
The first enchanter is right. Templars were not meant to hold the world.
Oh boy. Yeah, things are not going well. I mean, maybe I should get, I mean, these don't seem like horribly long things to do, you know? Yikes. Anyway, I'm gonna call this one here. I'm gonna have to figure out. I'll probably save here and test that. Maybe I'll go do Gamlin's really quick. Do some of these side quests and basically leave this till after I get the side quests done. And then I'll work on that. But I don't know. We'll see. Again, it would be nice to ask for advice, but it's also cool to, I guess, to just go and try and do it, you know, and not be like, you know, oh, should I do this one first or that one? I'll just stumble through it and figure it out, I guess. So anyway, thank you guys again for joining me. I appreciate it. I'll see you in the next one.